What up, robots? So, yeah, I chickened out. I was not comfortable with my build for doing the moon party rooms. I can do the moon party rooms without taking any damage, but I wasn't feeling confident in this build. I had no CDR for my drones, and I didn't have popcorn, which is where a lot of my spike damage is intended to come from this build. So no popcorn, no french fries, no perks that gave cooldown. So I wasn't feeling very confident to do moon. I'm about to go on holiday, so I wouldn't be able to do a full run, a full S run, no damage before I go on holiday, and I wanted to get this video out for you guys before then. So I apologize for checking out a little bit on the moon. When I get back, I'll do a full S percent, no hit run without glitching out the map at the end. But RNG wasn't on my side. I've fought throughout all of this to try and get something to show you guys, but this is the best I could do. So cheers for watching, guys, and love, peace, love, and buddy bots. That's what I say, isn't it? All right, cheers, bye.